Anh viết một câu chuyện.
Câu chuyện phải là chuyện. It's time now. Sad.
Olivia đã ăn thức ăn nhẹ của em và đã làm bài tập đem về nhà của mình. Đã đến giờ chơi. Các con búp bê của Olivia vui mừng khi nhìn thấy em. Đã đến giờ ăn tối.
Strawberries look good, huh? Thank you.
Olivia giúp làm cơm tối. Các trái dâu kia trông ngon lành quá. Ăn thức ăn lành mạnh là điều quan trọng, ngay cả khi bạn không thích nó.
Ooh, it looks yummy.
I can help with the plates.
Yummy.
So how many are you having?
Four.
That's great. Good. I'll put the yummy baby corn on your plate.
Food is all gone.
Đã đến giờ cầu nguyện.
Bless this food. Oh Lord. For Christ's sake, amen. Bon appetit. This is yummy.
Olivia helped.
So how was your day, Olivia?
How was gym? Olivia. Olivia. Back to the table, sweetie.
Playing tag.
You were playing tag and you had bean bags on your head?
Mm-hmm. You better hurry up, because that's going to eat your rice and peas.
Don't let that get it. Slow down, not so fast. Olivia.
Olivia giúp cho mẹ em rửa chén.
You're such a great helper, sweetie. Thanks.
Okay, it's time for your bath. One, two, three, go. The ants go marching one by one. Hoorah, hoorah. The ants go marching one by one. Hoorah, hoorah. The little ones start.
Đã đến giờ đi tắm.
The ants go marching one by one.
Time for my tubby.
Đã đến giờ đánh răng.
We know where baby King was born, they said. Can you tell us where he is?
Olivia thích đọc cùng với cha của em.
She is an
iguana.
Iguana.
Come on.
Đã đến giờ đi ngủ.
You gotta get a good rest. You have a long day tomorrow. Okay? Now you gotta say your prayers.
Now I lay me down to sleep. I pray the Lord my soul to keep. And angels watching through the night.
Until I wake in the morning light.
Amen. Bless mommy, daddy, me.
Bless everybody. Bless
Sarah.
Amen. Night, night. Sleep tight. You too, Sarah. Don't let the bed bugs bite.
Ngủ ngon, Olivia. Chào buổi tối.
Good morning, sweetie. Time to get ready for school.
Ella es Olivia. Tiene 5 años.
Oh, big girl. You have a good night?
Está en kindergarten. Es hora de aprontarnos para la escuela.
So what did you dream about?
Canopy Lake.
You dreamed about going to Canopy Lake? I was there too?
You're all my classmates.
Yes, perfect. Let's get dressed and go to breakfast. Mwah.
divertido es ayudar en la cocina.
You want to place the bowls on the table, sweetie? Thank you.
I get this one.
Oh, ¿qué hay de desayuno? ¡Cereales!
A little meal for you, cereal, sweetie.
Good morning. So you ready for school? Are you guys having gym today?
Yes.
I thought you guys got a new gym teacher. What's his name again? Mr. B.
Mr. B? Just B? Oh, that's an interesting name.
But his name is actually Joshua.
Mom, what kind of clothes does a house wear?
No clothes. A house doesn't wear clothes.
A dress.
¿Qué llevas para el almuerzo?
Have your carrots. And grapes.
Muchos alimentos saludables.
Okay, your lunch is all packed.
Okay, we gotta go.
No olvides tu abrigo. Ni los zapatos.
Okay, we ready?
Ready to go? Give mom a hug, kiss, high five.
I see the bus.
Hasta luego, Olivia. Que te diviertas en la escuela. Bienvenidos a la escuela. Nuestro día comienza muy temprano. Cada uno tiene su casillero para guardar sus cosas. Hoy la primera de la fila es Casia. Ya es la hora del recreo. Hoy vamos a jugar adentro. Después del recreo, nos lavamos las manos para desayunar. Kevin está haciendo un excelente trabajo. Es hora de desayunar. Es importante comenzar el día con un desayuno saludable. Casi está comiendo fruta. A Gabriel le encanta la leche.
I love applesauce.
Esta es nuestra maestra, la señorita Luchinska. Es muy buena.
Morning, Casia. Take out your folders and your homework, please.
Good morning.
Buenos días. Bienvenidos a Kindergarten.
Good morning, boys and girls. We have a very busy day today. Why don't we look at our schedule so we know what we're doing today? What's the first thing we're going to do?
The pledge.
Then we're going to have the mail carriers take down the attendance. Today, for reading together, we're going to probably read our iBook.
Todos los días tenemos mucho trabajo. Tenemos que hacer muchas cosas.
And after read aloud, everybody?
Nap!
Nap! Nice job. Jamil.
Nuestra maestra controla la asistencia para ver quién vino.
Giancarlos.
You're fine, thank you. How are you?
I'm fine, thank you, Giancarlos. Thank you for being so polite. How are you this morning?
Es hora de la jura de la bandera. Entrega especial.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Ella es la señorita Gams, nuestra directora.
Are you the weatherman today? All right.
Today we'll be sky showers.
I will be in the 50s.
Well, thank you, room 204, for getting us started on the right foot today.
And it's a fabulous Friday here at the Reverend Dr. Michael E. Haynes Early Education Center.
Have a great day.
What's the letter in this song?
I.
Yeah, the sound is I, and the letter is I. Will you show me like this when you hear I? Will you show me?
Estamos aprendiendo a usar la letra I.
Iguana, iguana, iguana. The wiggly iguana is inching along.
Iggy, Iggy. All right.
Vamos a cantar y bailar.
One, two, see, see, see. See, see, see.
Es hora del taller de lectores. Estamos aprendiendo a leer. Yes Lady, Albertina, Savius y Max están escuchando un cuento.
Iggy Iguana went into the airport.
Sounds out.
El señor Francis está ayudando a Gabriel a aprender a leer.
Interesting.
Interesting. Good job.
I want to read.
Michael, Yas Lady y Mawel están leyendo con nuestra maestra.
What are some of your strategies? What are you going to do if you come to a word that's hard? What could help you?
Stretch the words.
Stretch the word out. Put your finger under it and say all the sounds.
Fun.
Fun. Fun day.
Fun day. Wait, what's
fun
that exclamation day. Point mean? Yeah, with expression. 10 plus 4 equals.
Es hora de matemáticas. El señor Francis está ayudando a Samuel y a Savius.
You should draw the colors. First, you gotta separate them, remember?
Orange.
Mm-hmm.
Green.
Mm-hmm.
And purple.
And purple?
Yep.
And then what do you gotta do after? Then you have to count them, right? So then. One, two.
El señor Francis le enseña a Christian a sumar.
10, so 3 plus 7 equals.
10, 1.
There you go. Good job.
I did it.
Es hora de música.
Sound.
Ho, ho, ho.
Ho, ho, ho. Good job.
Do, 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 do. Mi, do, do. Mi, 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 mi. So, mi, mi. Do, 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 do.
¡Qué lindo! Lo hacemos muy bien. Ahora vamos a almorzar. ¡Qué rico olor! ¡Hurra! ¡Pizza!
I can't wait for my job, so hungry.
Pizza is my favorite. Let's give me energy for the rest of the game.
Es hora de ordenar el salón. Yamil está limpiando las mesas. Es hora del recreo.
One Little Mouse.
La maestra nos lee un cuento.
One little mouse took a look at his house, deep in the woodland ground. This nest is too small, not roomy at all. There must be a new one around.
Es hora del taller de escritores. Albertina está trabajando mucho en su cuento.
I like to make sandcastles and I like to play in the beach.
Make it rain.
Es hora de ciencias.
So we're gonna pour the water in.
Llenamos una jarra con agua caliente. Ivana le pone un plato encima.
Thank you, Ivana.
Erika pone cubos de hielo en el plato.
Thank you, Erica. I can already see water droplets forming on this plate. I'm going to actually lift this up so you can see. See the water droplets that formed under there? That's like the rain.
Miren qué pasa.
You see them? Y'all see them?
Hicimos lluvia.
So the hot water heated up this air, but the cold ice made the air right there cold. And when those two came together, what happened?
It waved.
Estamos aprendiendo cómo funciona el tiempo. Hemos trabajado mucho. Es hora de la siesta.
It's night time.
Para seguir teniendo energía, necesitamos una merienda saludable. ¡Qué bueno! Tiempo de libre elección. Podemos elegir qué queremos hacer. Kevin está jugando la caja de arena. Gabriel está haciendo un tren. Mauel y Ramón están pintando algo. ¿Puedes adivinar qué es? ¡Sí! ¡Un arco iris! Yamil junta la arena que va tamizando Ivana. Hay muchas cosas divertidas para hacer y muchos amigos con los que podemos jugar. Ya están viniendo a recoger a algunos amigos. Ahí están la mamá y el hermano de Max. Fue un día muy largo. Ahora nos preparamos para volver a casa. A Mauel hoy lo viene a recoger su papá. Nos encanta el kindergarten. ¡Hasta mañana! Esta es la mamá de Olivia. Hoy Olivia estuvo muy ocupada. ¡Vamos a merendar! ¡Qué rico! Palitos de zanahoria con salsas.
How was your day, sweetie?
I made okay. This book by Olivia.
You want to read it to me?
Olivia escribió un cuento.
How to make a tree. It's time now. Sad.
Olivia comió la merienda e hizo la tarea. ¡Es hora de jugar! Las muñecas de Olivia están contentas de volver a verla. ¡A cenar!
Strawberries look good, huh? Thank you.
Olivia ayuda a preparar la cena. Las frutillas parecen deliciosas. Comer alimentos saludables es importante, aunque no nos gusten.
Ooh, it looks yummy.
Can you help with the plates?
Yummy.
So how many are you having?
Four.
Four. That's great. Good. I'll put the baby, the yummy baby corn on your plate.
Es hora de dar gracias.
Bless this food. Oh Lord, for Christ's sake, amen. Bon appetit. This is yummy.
Olivia helped.
So how was your day, Olivia?
How was gym? Olivia. Olivia. Back to the table, sweetie.
Playing tag.
You were playing tag and you had bean bags on your head?
Mm-hmm. You better hurry up, because that's going to eat your rice and peas.
Don't let that get it. Slow down, not so fast. Olivia.
Olivia ayuda a su mamá a lavar los platos.
You're such a great helper, sweetie. Thanks.
Okay, it's time for your bath. One, two, three, go. The ants go marching one by one. Hoorah, hoorah. The ants go marching one by one. Hoorah, hoorah. The little one stops the time.
Hora de bañarse.
The ants go marching one by one, by one.
Time for my tubby. He's doing a swirl around water.
Hora de lavarse los dientes.
We know where Baby King was born, they said. Can you tell us where he is?
A Olivia le encanta leer con su papá.
She is an
iguana.
Iguana.
Come on.
Es hora de ir a la cama.
Get a good rest. You have a long day tomorrow. Okay? Now you gotta say your prayers.
Now I lay me down to sleep. I pray the Lord my soul to keep. And angels watching through the night.
Until I wake in morning light.
Bless mommy,
bless mommy,
daddy, me.
Bless everybody. Bless
Even
Sarah.
Sarah.
Amen. Night, night. Sleep tight. You too, Sarah. Don't let the bed bugs bite.
Que sueñes con los angelitos, Olivia. Buenas noches.
Sweetie, time to get ready for school.
Это Оливия.
You have a good night?
Ей 5 лет.
Oh, big girl. You have a good night?
Оливия ходит в детский сад. Пора собираться в детский сад.
So what'd you dream about?
Canopy Lake.
You dreamed about going to Canopy Lake? I was there too?
You're one of my classmates.
Yes, perfect. Let's get dressed and go to breakfast.
Помогать на кухне интересно.
You want to place the bowls on the table, sweetie? Thank you.
I get this
one. Ага, что у нас на завтрак? Хлопья.
A little milk for your cereal, sweetie.
Good morning. So you ready for school? Are you guys having gym today?
Yes.
I thought you guys got a new gym teacher. What's his name again? Mr. B.
Mr. B? Just B? Oh, that's an interesting name.
But his name is actually Joshua.
Mom, what kind of clothes does a house wear?
No clothes. A house doesn't wear clothes.
A dress.
Что ты берешь на обед?
Have your carrots. Very good. And grapes.
Много здоровой пищи.
Okay, your lunch is all packed.
Okay, we gotta go.
Не забудь свою куртку. И тут.
Okay. Okay, we ready?
Ready to go? Give mom a hug, kiss, high five.
I see the bus.
Пока, Оливия. Желаю хорошо провести время в детском саду. Добро пожаловать в наш детский сад. Наш день начинается очень рано. У каждого есть свое небольшое отделение, чтобы складывать свои вещи. Касси сегодня идет первой. Перерыв. Сегодня играем внутри. После перерыва мы моем руки перед завтраком. Кевин делает это очень хорошо. Время завтракать! Важно начать день со здорового завтрака. Кассия ест свой фрукт. Габриэла любит молоко.